Is it still possible to make $200 to $500 every single day trading meme coins? Yes, it's still possible because this market has so much demand. I'm going to be showing you in today's video exactly how you can profit from today's cryptocurrency meme coin market each and every day, taking advantage of these massive meme coins that are launching using the technical analysis that I teach you and using a Telegram bot to simply be able to trade in and out of these positions super easy and super cheaply. Make sure to stay tuned until the end of the video as I'll be going over my full strategy as how you can make $200 to $500 every single day with meme coins. Make sure to smash the like, subscribe, leave a comment, tap the notification bell. To trade these meme coins, I use TradeWiz bot on Solana. They're the number one fastest Telegram trading bot for meme coins. I'll leave the link in this video description and comment section where you get massive rewards for using the link and you get a massive decrease in all your trading fees. You're able to simply buy and sell. You can even copy trade, which I've shown you in a previous video, and even find some of the 100x traders in the market. I'll be going over that in the next video, but make sure to stay tuned until the end of this video as I'll be going over the full tactics of how you can profit from this meme coin market. The first step, we begin on Dex Screener here. We go over to Solana on this left-hand side and we select Radium. We're now looking at only Solana meme coins on the Radium blockchain. Here, we can see all of the top trending coins for the last 24 hours, which we can actually take advantage of right here. There's so many coins that are launching in the last 24 hours. I changed this trending bar over to 24 hours. Even if we really wanted to, we could come over to filters and ensure even the last 5 minute volume had at least say $20,000 worth of volume so we could get rid of some of the really smallest meme coins in the market. Now we can actually go through and look, even going through either coins that are launching in the last 3 minutes, 3 minutes, 15 minutes, 17 minutes, 20 minutes, or we can even go through by market cap. We can begin some of the smallest market cap coins, go through age, but my favorite and most effective way is to go through the coins that are actually trending. So what I'll do is actually filter by the last, say, 6 hours or even the last 1 hour to ensure I'm finding coins that are up the largest percentage. You can see some coins up thousands of percent in the last hour. So I want to be looking at coins that are trending. Let's actually flick over to 6 hours. I'm then going to open up a lot of these coins that are trending, opening them up and actually begin technical analysis on these coins to find, is there some potential opportunities? Because every single day I'm trading these meme coins, making hundreds of dollars, opening up these coins every 6 hours to find the latest trending coins and then finding the ones that actually fit my exact technical analysis. So here I'm looking at one of the latest trending coins. The first thing that I really do is add the exponential moving average to the chart. I've shown you how to do that in previous videos. Add the EMA and also double click to make sure that the overall input is 20. That makes sure it's the 20 EMA, taking the last 20 bars on average. Here on this particular chart, we can scroll out and see that there was an initial resistance in this area. It is easier to see on the 1 minute time frame, so we will flick over to the 1 minute time frame. Let's actually scroll in right here. See, initially we had that major pump. When the coin actually launched, we got up to this $600,000 market cap level, came down, came straight back up to this $600,000 market cap level, and then had another strong decline down to around $400,000. Then what did we do? We finally got the breakout in this level. We broke above and we made a really strong push. Where did we actually have a rejection? You can see it lines up nearly with the $1 million market cap, which I'm always teaching you in my trading course, the $1 million market cap, very, very significant. And what actually happened right here was the initial resistance. Where did we then come back for a support? My number one trading strategy right here actually tells us that this was the entry point for this particular token because we had that support to resistance flip. So here we can see we're buying at around the 570, let's call it $600,000 market cap. And we had a major pump up to around the $800,000 market cap. So we had a 50% pump on our position right here. We were up over 50%. So we can just see right here, if we entered for something like 2 Solana, we already would have been a total up of one Solana. So we only started with two Solana. We started trading with $300 on this trade, and we already made $150 taking this trade. You can see how easily and quickly you can actually compound your profits right here. We started with such a small trading amount, and we were able quickly and easily to make over 50%. Now, using this particular trading strategy, we can use it over and over again right here. If we look at the current point in time, there is no current trade. If we did look at the last support to resistance flip, it would actually be in this area here. We had multiple touches, and then right here, we did finally get the breakout to the upside. And right here, price is nearly coming back into our entry point. So price actually came straight back into this level at around the $750,000 market cap. That would actually give us a trade, a short-term trade, to begin looking back in this area. And where would I then say would be the next resistance level? Would actually be back up at this $1 million market cap. So we could easily actually trade from a $750,000 market cap up to a $1 million market cap, roughly making 30% on our position. So we trade something like 3 SOL on this position, or $450. We can actually make a total of 1 SOL on this position, or 33%. So you can see how easily and how quickly, bang, we make a quick $150 to $200. We then look onto the next trade, make another $150 to $200, and very quickly, very easily, you're able to compound these profits. Now, let me just super quickly actually show you how I would get ready to actually purchase this coin. So if I was getting ready to buy, like you can see right here, and the position was getting ready, I come over here to Dex Screener, and you see on this right-hand side where this sidebar is, you can see the actual token, and you come over here at the top where it says Solana and Radium, and actually click on this little copy thing right here, and you can copy the actual address. We then come over to TradeWiz Bot on Solana. On this home menu right here, we can click on the start menu. Then we actually click buy. Once we've clicked buy, we simply paste in the address that we want to be trading. Now we paste in the address. Here we can see it's going to pop up and populate everything, so we can simply and easily actually begin trading. It shows us the total market cap, 800,000, the current liquidity pool, the renounced contract. Yes, it has been burnt. It's available on Radium. And right now we can actually begin trading. I could click right here to buy in for 5 SOL. I actually have to wait for it to reach my $750,000 market cap position, but that easy. I can simply just buy in and I just click. Buy for 0.2 SOL, 0.5 SOL, 1 SOL, even 5 SOL. I could even select the amount of SOL I wanted to purchase. Here, I already have 20 SOL. I could go in and purchase for 20 SOL if I was super confident with this trade. Overall, selecting all of my particular settings. You can go ahead and even find the smart money for this particular contract. But again, I'll save that for another video because I've shown you in many previous videos. So you can see how I'm finding so many opportunities in the market right here while I wait for this current opportunity to actually come into the market at this $750,000 market cap. I want to be very patient. I don't want to force a trade. I know where I want to enter, where it has a high liquidity zone. So I don't want to be buying at $850,000 when I know there's a good chance it could come down to $750,000. Now that I'm waiting for this particular trade, I'll go ahead and actually move on and find some other particular tokens that I could be trading at the same time. Potentially, we could be finding multiple trades right now to actually be entering because meme coins are going crazy. There's so much demand. There's so many coins to be trading. We get in, we get out. Super easy, make a quick $500 and we move on to the next day. And now we continue on looking for even more opportunities. And see with this particular coin, pumped, absolute massive amount from launch all the way up to 500,000. Now it's basically trending down. We only want to be looking for coins that fit my particular trading strategy. So this one does not. We move on to the next coin. It's really simple. We don't have to force a trade. We only are very patient. We wait for the trades to come to us, because you would know that's the only way to be extremely profitable in this market. Here we go. We might even have another opportunity. We can see if we add the EMA to our chart, only want to be trading in the direction of the slope of the EMA. This determines that we are continuing the overall trend. When the slope is up, that means that we have more bullish momentum than bearish momentum. We do have a small support to resistance flip in this area where it actually became resistance. It was even resistance in this area multiple times before we actually did have that breakdown. So if I did want to enter this coin, this would actually be the area right where it's actually coming in right now, because would give me the highest probability to actually enter at around this $500,000 market cap. And even if we push back up to the $750,000 market cap, again, that would be another 50% on my position. I enter in for three sol at 500K market cap, and then I exit out 4.5 sol at a $750,000 market cap. We can see we make 1.5 sol super easy. And you can even see if I was super quick on this trade and I wasn't making a video, I'd actually come in and copy the contract address, paste it here in TradeWiz, and actually be able to really quickly get into this position. I'd be up over 10% looking to buy in at around that 500,000. Now it's at around that 600,000. At around that 700,000, we make that 1.5 sol. You see how quickly these coins are actually moving. We only just had a look at this coin. It instantly came into this level, and now it's already pumping 20% from the level that we were looking to buy. You can see we confirm the overall direction with the slope of the EMA. We then look for those support to resistance flips. Once we find those high liquidity levels, we look to enter low because we overall want to be buying low in the market and then selling high. And look, we're already at that $650,000 market cap. We pumped to the 750. We nearly hit that 750,000 bank just like that. You can see right before your eyes how quick these coins are actually moving. Buying at 500, selling at 750, make 1.5 sol at a 3 sol entry price. Absolutely crazy. Big demand, big probability, and big profits available right now in this meme coin market. Now is the number one time to be taking advantage. Make sure to check out my meme coin mastery and technical analysis masterclass in this video description. Here in my meme coin mastery, I teach you everything you need to make hundreds of dollars every single day trading meme coins. Here directly on my website, you can actually watch all of my videos from start to finish. I teach you all of my technical analysis strategies. I give you all of my trading bots, all of my programs that I use to be a very consistent trader in this meme coin market. So it was just that easy with that particular trade. You do want to be in and out with these meme coins very, very quickly because they have a lot of volatility. Want to be entering low, selling high, trading with the overall trend, taking that 1.5 sol out, and then moving on to the next trade right here, looking at the next opportunity in the market. You don't want to be hanging around with these coins, expecting them to go to hundreds of millions of dollars of market cap. We just want to quickly take our 1 to 2 sol out, move on to the next trade, make another 1 to 2 sol, move on to the next trade, and continuously be absolutely extracting from this market right here. There's not too much opportunity because I want to be looking for multiple support to resistance flips where we have consistent levels in this market. Then you get a break above, and then you look to re-enter in this zone. We currently don't have that on this coin, so we'll move on to the next opportunity. Again, we don't need to force a trade because we're doing this each and every day. In 3 or 4 hours, I'll come back. I'll do this again, and I'll find coins that have the biggest opportunity. Even here with this one, this is giving us a bit of an opportunity. One thing I do like to do is actually scroll out. See right here, luckily I scrolled out because it actually shows that we are at a bit of a resistance level and another resistance level. See, if we scroll into the 1 minute chart and we just look here, you might be saying, we actually have a bit of a support to resistance level flip right in this region. If price comes back into here, I would look to enter. That would be interesting, but I only want to be entering when price is breaking above all-time highs. Again, I teach you everything in my trading course. You don't want to be caught out by this. There's so many places and so many ways you can get out. You can get caught out on meme coins if you don't know what you're doing. So you do need to trade and understand everything from a technical aspect. Right here, what I'd actually prefer is a breakup way above this level, because now we have multiple resistance zones. I'd want to break above into this region, come back. That would then be the entry point, and you'd look for much higher prices. So this could be something that I keep and actually look at over the next couple of hours to see if it does set up, but it wouldn't, again, be a trade that I'm going to be forcing. We keep looking through trades. You can see this one absolutely dumping. Definitely don't want to be interested in those types of trades. Again, so many opportunities right here. You can trade so easily using this Telegram bot, TradeWiz. Enter in and out. You're even available with copy trading, which I've shown you in previous videos. And again, don't need to be forcing any trades right here. Just consistently trading what's available right in front of you. So there we have it. I've shown you how you can make hundreds of dollars every single day trading meme coins. I'm doing this each and every day. Make sure to join all of my social channels. Make sure to check out TradeWiz in this video description, and make sure to check out my meme coin mastery. If you've enjoyed today's video, make sure to smash the like, subscribe, leave a comment, tap the notification bell to stay up to date with all of the latest YouTube videos, and I'll see you in the next video.